I've heard it so many times. I want to start on YouTube, but I'm afraid to be on camera. I'm afraid to use my voice. I don't want to talk. I don't want to do any of these things. So one of the things that has been really useful has been text-to-speech softwares. Text-to-speech softwares are softwares where you type in text and it's going to create your voice. But they always sound a little bit robotic. So today we're going to talk about an amazing text-to-speech software that creates a deepfake of your own voice. It sounds like you speaking. It's insane. So don't miss a second of this video. Welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox. My name is Jonathan Dunkerley, and I'm here to help you find the tools to make an income online. Many people want to start a YouTube channel, but they're afraid to actually be on camera or even use their voice in their own videos. There are a lot of solutions out there, but one really easy one is using a text-to-speech software in order to create the voice and then doing a faceless channel. A faceless channel would be a channel where you use things like stock footage and then have your voice as a voiceover. But if you do not want to speak on camera, you could always use a text-to-speech software. One of the downsides to a text-to-speech software is that sometimes it sounds a little bit robotic. It doesn't sound fully human. Now, that is something that has recently changed, which it's insanely, insanely cool. So there's this software called Descript, and it will actually take samples of your own voice, and you could just type in the words and it will create actual voiceover dub for your video. It has a lot of other features. It has an editing software built in as well as an audio editing software. But the feature that I wanted to talk about today is called their overdub feature. The overdub feature takes samples of your voice and then you could take that and type in whatever words you want and it will create that dialogue for your video. I actually use Descript to script out my videos on this channel. I'm able to script out what I want to say in my videos, drop it into Descript, and it's read back in my own voice. Here, let me show you. This is where you actually create the overdub of your own voice. You go to training, and then you can go and open up the training script. They recommend that you submit at least 20 minutes of this script in order to create your overdub deepfake. And you could just go through each part, and they're separated by the different times. You scroll down 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and you can just go through until you have 30 minutes. After you have 30 minutes, 20 minutes is the minimum. I'd say do more. You could do supplemental, which just adds, and the more that you do, the more realistic that your voice is going to sound. This is a recording of the script that I just showed you that I read in order to create the deepfake of my voice. Once you have the recording, you go to overdub, you submit the training, and one thing that I've learned is that you could just add on to it. If you just do 10 minutes at a time, don't think that you have to just sit there and read 2 hours of a script all at one time. You can just read a few minutes, 5, 10, 15 minutes at a time and submit that. And eventually you're going to just have a better and better overdub deepfake as you keep on adding more of the script. So this is an example of test deepfakes that I use in order to create the scripts that I use for this channel. I write the scripts and then I have the deepfake read it to me just so I could see that it's gonna sound correctly before I record my videos. So I have it set to my voice, but I could always click on it and edit the speaker, and I could add a speaker. And now I have all these other voices that I could use in order to create this deep fake of those voices or mine. In this example, I've done a 30-minute audio sampling from the different scripts that Descript provides. They give you 90 minutes of scripts that you could read, and every time that you add more, it makes your voice sound more and more realistic. Personally, it's scary how much it sounds like my voice. I've shown this voice to other people and they believe it's me. I could tell the difference because it's me, but other people can't tell the difference, which means that you could use these voices in your faceless YouTube channels and you could actually have a channel where nobody could tell that you're not actually the one that's speaking. And I know what you're saying, but that doesn't work for me. I have an accent, or I don't feel like I want anybody to hear my voice. You could have any reason. I don't know what it is. Maybe you just don't want to use your voice, but Descript has several amazing built-in stock voices that you could use that sound nearly human. They are barely distinguishable from another person. That you would just choose the one that you want, type the text in that you wanted to say, make sure that you focus on punctuations because that does make a difference. I have noticed that. And just take that and then have it read it, and you have that audio file, add it to your video, and now you have a voiceover, and you did not have to hire somebody on a site like Fiverr in order to get this voiceover. Let's take a look at a couple of these voices and just see how real they sound.
Do you want to know how to build an email list from scratch with YouTube? Having an email list is one of the most important things that most YouTube creators should have. But don't. In today's video, we are going to go over how to use your YouTube channel.
Whether it's brand new or you've been growing in for some time. To grow an email list. Intro. And welcome to Entrepreneur's Toolbox.
This is very exciting, yet a little bit scary. Anybody that gets access to this could have a copy of your voice and make something sound like you are speaking. But the upside is that you're gonna be able to make voiceovers and things like that without actually having to sit down and record like I'm doing right now. You wouldn't have to speak into a mic. You wouldn't have to do these things. You could just type it in and the software will speak it for you in your voice. If you wanted to give Descript a try, I'll drop my affiliate link in the description and you could try it for yourself. So are you gonna create your own overdub deepfake of your voice with Descript? Let us know in the comments. If you wanna see more videos like this, make sure that you like, subscribe, and ring the bell, and I will see you in the next one.